This looks like Exhibit A in the court case that gets you committed. I mean, why would a memory machine need macaroni?
They're cannelloni! They cannellinize the time flux. Look, in science, imagination is more important than intelligence.
Wow, you know that's Albert Einstein, right?
Really? Because I got lows like that. Like, the bigger the bird, the sweeter the curd.
I think we just found Exhibit B.
Just get in the box.
So, what now?
We go through the memories of all our awkward encounters to find out where this all started. This is it, the beginning of our repressed memories. Come on, come on.
No standing on the bus.
Okay.
You were just brushing off your lap, weren't you?
Yeah, that was pretty awkward.
Hey, I need a photo for the school blog. That okay?
Could you get on with it, please?
It's just I wanted a photo of the cake.
Oh.
It was the shoes, I swear. They were all new and squeaky.
No, it wasn't.
It's better to catch it early. Chickenpox can be a dangerous disease when you're an adult.
Yeah, it's like sharing a bath with your siblings. Harmless when you're a boy, but a bit more challenging when you're a grown man.
What the?
Ta-da! Remembering this only makes things a million times worse! I thought we needed to fight fire with fire, but it only makes more fire! Which does make sense if you think about it.
Please don't tell me you're gonna set fire to anything.
No, I was thinking more about fighting trauma with trauma. I remember nothing! I feel great!
Me too!
And this isn't awkward!
No!
What?
Love this video? Why not click the play card to play free games from this show and much more on the Cartoon Network website?